reason I don't go on the internet is because there is people who've got negative things to say, and some of it I can handle because some of it might be true. You know what I mean? Most of it is just shit. And like, to them people do it, I just say that's why I don't go on the internet, because I don't want to react to it. I'd rather them come to my face and tell me how they feel about me, and then I can react to it. You know what I mean? Be on the internet behind some anonymous bloody, call it screen name. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? So you know, anyone can do. That's why I don't go on the internet. I'll never go on the forums because the forums are full of shit. You know what I mean? Them guys who talking about DJs,